I ask that you partake of the holy potato. Its significance isn't clear now, but it will reveal itself. Now go, and take the spud of the Lord.